Another breaking news first alert for you this morning and a traffic mess on I-80 this morning near Vacaville. Take a look at this. An accident involving two big rigs left hundreds of chickens wandering around the highway.
601 KCR3's Mike DeSalle live now. Sounds like a joke, but it's a serious situation out there.
Yeah, you always joke, why'd the chickens cross the road? Well, today they were actually forced to. Almost 4 hours after this crash, the chickens finally are rounded up. But take a look at what we saw this morning. We arrived just after this, and you can see it. Chickens, live chickens, hundreds of them strewn across all four lanes of westbound I-80 traffic. This is just west of downtown. This scene actually forced the shutdown of westbound I-80 for a brief time before crews were able to start getting one lane of traffic around. This all started when a big rig slammed into another big rig, jackknifing, spilling an entire load of hundreds of chickens. Another SUV, they had to swerve as they were hitting the chickens. They went off the roadway. Fortunately, no one was hurt. So the question is, what caused all this? Well, I spoke with a CHP officer on scene, and he explains what they believe led to the initial crash.
The other truck carrying the chickens, and that's what we have here, is chickens in the roadway. He was, per witness statements of other truck drivers, looked like he was falling asleep at the wheel. Those drivers tried to contact him on his CB radio, which were unable to. They couldn't figure out what channel he was on.
And back here live, the CHP saying that that driver will likely face some sort of report or citation for his part in this accident. Meanwhile, the latest update we got is the chickens have all now been rounded up, but the mess still remains as tow trucks still need to move the trucks and the SUV out of that area, and the feathers remain on the roadway. So two lanes are open, but it could still be some delays for a couple of hours as they are still working to get this mess all cleared. And again, chickens in the roadway actually forcing the shutdown of I-80 for a brief time early this morning. Live in Vacaville, Mike DeSalle, KCRA 3 reports.